All right, folks, here we go. Let's take a look at that bracket. PM Veg moving on to the finals. Who will meet them? Will it be Morgulis or will it be Benoit? Let's find out. Let's send it down to the ring. And here he comes, folks, the PhD of strong style, Adam Morgulis. Huge opportunity for him, but I gotta tell you, folks, just by making it this far in the tournament, that man right there, his stock here at PCW has went up tremendously. And you know that's not good enough for him. Adam Morgulis and TM Veg are our last hopes to prevent a disaster. Can Adam Morgulis eliminate Chris Benoit? Oh, look at those low kicks. Oh, God, dragon screw leg whip. Smart maneuver by Benoit going after the knees of Morgulis. Oh, look at that. Look at that, but Morgulis throwing those knees early. And now Morgulis. Oh, going old school Morgulis with the camel clutch. Shades of the Sheik. Going behind. Nope. Benoit. Ooh, Benoit attacking the shoulder. And now forward with those stiff right hands. Of course, it all comes full circle on a way with Chris Benoit wearing his gear from Japan, the old Wild Pegasus gear. Benoit spent extensive amount of time in Japan. Adam Morgulis spent several months there. Adam Morgulis nearly missed half of season 2 of PCW, folks. He was injured shortly before the supercard and didn't come back till after WrestleApocalypse 2. And since then, I mean, he is somebody who has flown under the radar here. But folks, you can't say that anymore, folks. After he beat Brandon Tallman in the quarterfinals, you cannot say that he's flying under the radar anymore. Even if Adam Morgulis cannot beat, oh God, oh, big time kick to Benoit. Even if Morgulis cannot defeat Benoit, his stock has went up. He will gain a lot more opportunities just because he made it to the semifinals. Of course, that's, nobody wants a moral victory.
Oh God, Morgulis just leveled with that clothesline.
Morgulis blocking the tie up, now going behind. This.
Attacking the lower back with a backbreaker. Oh God, Morgulis going for broke already. Pays off
with a double knee drop. You saw Morgulis do that to David McIntyre in the opening round from the top rope.
God.
And what a story this has been with Adam Morgulis' run here to the semifinals of the Glory Cup tournament. It's almost hard to believe, but Adam Morgulis is a pinfall or submission away from going to the Glory Cup finals, folks. That's just phenomenal on his part. He's finally put all the pieces together in his game. As I said before, he was injured. He rehabbed those injuries. He got completely healthy, then took time away to really gain a deeper understanding of what professional wrestling is and what it can be. The potential, going and really sitting down with the rule book of professional wrestling. Oh God, look at that. Impressive by Morgulis there. Oh, but Benoit. Oh, Benoit lights up his chest with a chop. Follows up with a stomp right to the head. Which one of these men will go on to face TM Veg in the finals? And folks, that's another thing you have to factor in is, oh God, there's the camel clutch. He has to wonder if Joel Berg and Matt Mills are even bother watching this. Neither probably wants to count their chickens before they hatch, if you will. Then, folks, if you didn't realize, all that stands between us and the second fight of the century is this matchup.
Great counter!
Benoit was going for his suplex. Morgulis countered into an armbar. course, not only do we have to wonder if Morgulis can get past Benoit, but can Morgulis, oh god, nice chop, oh god, can Morgulis avenge his tag team partner and cousin Tony Locker, who Benoit eliminated in the quarterfinals? To tie up, sending Benoit into the ropes. Oh god, oh, looked like he was going to go for another armbar. Benoit saw it coming. Chris Benoit, one of the best technical wrestlers in the world. Look at that big time backdrop. High angled backdrop right there. Morgulis back to his feet though. He knows he has to keep the pressure on. He cannot take a defensive posture. Morgulis got to the ropes quickly after Benoit mounted him. Morgulis going behind. Nope, Benoit countered. God, look at that. A reverse suplex. God, now Benoit to the top rope. Diving headbutt. And Morgulis may be in trouble right here. It's a tie up. Thinks it would be a disaster if Benoit won this tournament. It was hard enough when we had to promote one. Perfect plex. And Morgulis dug deep and kicked out of the perfect plex. And this match will continue. Morgulis trying to create some space now. The tie up. After that, once again attacking the shoulder of Morgulis. It's disgusting. Benoit doing a throat slash taunt, trying to get in the head of Morgulis, or just trying to make a mockery of him. But you can't mock those knees, folks. And there's another cable clutch. Benoit quickly to the ropes, though. Benoit creating some space now. Benoit's laser focused. He has tournament experience. He's a two-time Best of the Super Juniors tournament winner, one-time Super J Cup winner, winner of the WWE Royal Rumble, won the WWE World Heavyweight Championship at WrestleMania 20. Morgulis, a former Intercontinental Champion. That's about all he has to his name, but that's not nothing, folks. Benoit once again. Oh god. That is tough to watch, folks. This may be the beginning of the end for Adam Morgulis and his Cinderella run here in the tournament. Another high angle backdrop. A pinfall attempt lackadaisical though. And Morgulis was able to kick out. May have not been able to do so had Benoit hooked the leg. Another kick right to the side. Knights. Just like I said before, like I started to say before, PCW World Heavyweight Championship will be decided after this matchup, folks, inside of a steel cage. Who will establish himself as the true ace of PCW? Will it be the franchise Matt Mills, or will it be Goldberg? Because we have not seen Matt Mills since the airing of that sex tape at Death Fest last month. Oh god. That's two. Three. Four. Five consecutive German suplexes, and now Benoit. Benoit once again just looking to put Morgulis away. Another diving headbutt. Oh god, pinfall attempt. It's one, over, folks. Two. And Morgulis, my god! My god, folks. That is just sheer will and tenacity. Just knowing that... Folks, Adam Morgulis is the number 10 seed in this tournament. That means that he's practically number 10 in the power rankings. And there's a lot of guys to go through to try to get to the top of those, folks. Adam Morgulis is nowhere close to a shot at the PCW World Heavyweight Championship. But if all he has to do is win two matches, and he will go on to Nashville, folks. And what a Of course, this hometown crowd here in Columbus, he fights out of here. He spent a lot of time here, would love that. The Schottenstein Center is rocking, folks.
God, and
the folks here in the shot love that. It's the tie-up. Once again, driving the shoulder into the knee. God, Benoit just... Come on. Yes! 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 Come on, get on him, kid! Get on him! Benoit countered that one. Look at that. Oh, nice boot right to the face. And a double stomp. Another double stomp! Morgulis staying on the attack here, staying alive. Oh, a nice roundhouse. Dropping the elbow right across the knee. Adam Morgulis, one of the best strikers in PCW. Look at that now. Nice counter into an armbar. Great ring positioning, too. Can Benoit get out of it? Benoit, oh, God. Benoit was in that armbar for a long time, folks. Benoit with the right. Oh, Morgulis trying to follow up with a forearm strike. Adam Morgulis. Practitioner of the strong style variant of professional wrestling. Pinfall attempt, didn't hook the leg though. And Benoit had to kick out at a late two. Probably wouldn't have been able to do it had Morgulis hooked the leg. And once again.
And once again, Benoit kicked out.
Notice it only takes one Adam Smasher to completely wreck someone's night. Sayudo suplex won't help. Forcing Benoit back to his feet. Morgulis staying on the attack here. Benoit throws. Oh no, Benoit wisely hanging on the ropes. Oh, they collide there. Benoit gets his ref under that one.
Look at that once again with those repeated knee strikes. Oh God, one over and over and over.
It's getting to the point now where you have to wonder how much these guys have in their gas tank.
Look at this, look at this, look at this. Look at those knee strikes right to the midsection. Over and over.
Trying to make it hard for Benoit to breathe. So stiff.
Oh God, I'm a release tiger driver. Folded up Benoit like an accordion.
Stabner going behind.
There's the big toe. God, snapped him down with that backdrop.
It's Benoit.
Oh, oh no, tried to Northern Lights, blocked it.
Benoit.
And, oh, there's a brain buster by Benoit. But Morgulis pops right back up. Morgulis pops right back up.
Morgulis into the ropes.
Oh, ducked that big time clothesline, ducked it.
Tie up this.
Oh, hit him with a knee, and there's a double unhook.
Double unhook suplex. What it
would do. Morgulis, oh, nice.
Just changed positions there to so he knew that that round kick would just catch Benoit right in the back of the head by Benoit with the Northern Lights. Pinfall attempt.
And Morgulis had to kick out at a late two.
Caught him. He caught him, timed up that Northern Light suplex perfectly. I thought that was
it, folks. But oh God,
Morgulis, there's still clearly still a lot of fight left in him. Morgulis off the ropes. Benoit following up. Look at that beautiful monkey flip. Son of a bitch.
Come on, yeah.
The crowd is loving that.
There's a big time backdrop.
Pinfall attempt.
One, two, count.
Oh, and Benoit kicked out once again. I had to hold my breath on that one.
There's Adam Morgulis has still not been able to utilize the Adam Smasher. How many times you gonna?
Oh God, Benoit.
I mean, just the fact that Morgulis was in that prone position and then got driven down with a headbutt—that is
disgusting to look at, but I'll look at that roundhouse all day.
Look at that.
Again!
Every time Ben Adam Morgulis is doing a great defense on the ground. Every time Benoit seems to try to go for a submission, Morgulis is right there to counter it. Of course, there's the tie-up. What's Benoit going for here? Sending Morgulis in the corner. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Oh, no. Oh, no. Crossface. Crossface. His cousin Tony Lockhart had to tap out in the quarterfinals to this. Oh, God. And Morgulis had to slip out. Morgulis, I wouldn't have blamed him one bit if he had tapped out right there. Oh, God. Pinfall attempt. And Benoit kicks out in a late two. Impressive tenacity by Morgulis to survive the crippled crossface. The damage has been done. Oh, look at that. Oh, no. Sunset flip. Sunset flip. Yeah. Great maneuver by Benoit, but Morgulis was ready for it. Morgulis tried to send Benoit into the corner. It's a tie up. God, hanging him high. Dropping him right down on his face. Tie up. Another beautiful Tiger suplex. Released him. Just made, oh, inside cradle. Pinfall attempt. Can he do it? Who will go on to face TM Veg for the right to decide who will? It's almost like a mini tournament in itself, folks. One of these men will go on to the finals. And either the winner of this match or TM Veg will go on to Nashville to face the winner of our next match between Matt Mills and Joel Berg. Look at those stiff knee strikes. It's not so much the power, it's just those knee strikes are so measured, so accurate. Once again! Benoit might be out right here. Nope, Morgulis. Morgulis pinfall attempt. Should have hooked the leg. Oh, and Benoit kicked out at one. Damn it. You got to hook the leg. If you're so damn smart, hook the leg. And a one. Tap. Sending Benoit into the ropes here. Oh, oh, tried to catch that jumping knee again. Benoit hung onto the rope so he couldn't connect. Benoit forcing Morgulis back to his feet now. Whatever happens in this match, Adam Morgulis has put his name on the map tonight, folks.
Two.
Morgulis letting Benoit come back in, decided not to go high risk at the late stages of this match. Oh, there's another knee strike. Big time knee. Morgulis may be looking for something big right here. Oh, God, here it comes. Adam Smasher! Adam Smasher! Pinfall attempt! Come on! Come on! Come on! Two! Three! He did it! He did it! Benoit is gone! And the PhD of Strong Style is going to the Glory Cup Finals! And this crowd here in Columbus is going bananas. Look at that. Just wiped out Benoit. Perfectly timed. He really weathered a storm here in this one, folks. I don't know how many times Benoit suplexed him. And Adam Morgulis, whatever happens on this night, you cannot take this away from him, that in one night he defeated two former world champions and Brandon Tallman and Chris Benoit. Adam Morgulis going on to the finals. Let's take a look at the bracket. And there you have it, the finals of the Glory Cup. Number one, TM Veg, the Intercontinental Champion, the man who called the shot saying that he was going to win the Glory Cup months ago. For Adam Morgulis, the PhD of Strong Style, one of the best strikers in PCW. It's going to be a fun matchup, folks. It's like a dream matchup that you didn't even know was a dream matchup until you saw it on paper. But there are other matters to attend to. It's practically a playoff right now. Who will the winner of the Grey Cup Finals face in Nashville at the Supercard? Will it be the franchise Matt Mills, or will it be Joel Berg? We're going to find out next.